1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Cities are where bikes are really exciting right now. It's all right here in the Northeast.
On the road again.
What we want to do is try and connect the racing community with advocacy.
It is the most intense 5-day cycling experience you can imagine. You laugh really hard, you eat really hard.
On the road again, going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.
They've been following us with a giant Airstream that's stickered up like a burrito.
And I wait, on the road again.
It's been great. I learned a lot and I got to meet a lot of great people along the way.
When you travel around the country and you see what conditions are for people that aren't in cycling hotbeds or in places where there's a lot of cycling infrastructure, people just aren't riding bikes. And so we're trying to fix that with People for Bikes.
The life I love is making music with my friends.